Protobions, the precursors of life. Liposomes, protect metabolize. Ribozymes, help make RNA. Amino acids work in your urine.
6 billion years ago, when the Earth came to be, no prokaryotes. They came 3.5 billion years ago, based on the stromata light fossils. Oxygen through photosynthesis, then the process of endosymbiosis resulted in a single-celled eukaryote that really evolved to animals.
Best prokaryotes developed a nucleus, now prokaryote engulfed another cell in a cell in it.
Prokaryote turned into an organelle in a symbiotic theory.
Mitochondria fluorescence all the traits of prokaryotes, including how it makes more of each other than the host cell divides. They go through binary fission, just like in the past life. It's a small semi-disc ribosome, which matches the size of the prokaryotes. And inside the sequence of DNA, prokaryotes in the past are organelles to stay.
Cellular, have been about 1 million years ago, give it a week. Then the animals came around, can be an explosion. They started to move from the sea.
Mitochondria fluorescence all the traits of prokaryotes, including how it makes more of each other than the host cell divides. They go through binary fission, just like in the past life. It's a small semi-disc ribosome, which matches the size of the prokaryotes. And inside the sequence of DNA, prokaryotes in the past are organelles to stay. Mitochondria fluorescence all the traits of prokaryotes, including how it makes more of each other than the host cell divides. They go through binary fission, just like in the past life. It's a small semi-disc ribosome, which matches size of the prokaryotes, and inside the sequence of DNA, prokaryotes in the past are organelles to stay.
Protobions, the precursors of life. Liposomes, protect metabolize. Ribozymes, help make RNA. Amino acids work in your urine.